In the last lecture video, we took a look at the 9-step problem-solving method. Now we are going to look at an example using the 9-step problem-solving method. How many cubic yards of concrete are needed to pour a driveway that is 42 feet by 25 feet by 4 inches thick? Step 1 of the problem-solving method is read the problem twice, so let's read it again. How many cubic yards of concrete are needed to pour a driveway that is 42 feet by 25 feet by 4 inches thick? We have 3 different units in this problem, so we are going to need to do a few conversions in just a little while. Step 2 is draw a picture. Here is our basic slab of concrete. Notice how all of my dimensions are clearly labeled with their units. W equals 25 feet, L equals 42 feet, and H equals 4 inches. Step 3 is write all of our data. So we will write that L equals 42 feet, W equals 25 feet, H equals 4 inches, which, when dividing by 12, equals 0.33 feet. Step 4 is write the unknown quantity. For us, the unknown quantity is V, or volume, of the driveway. Step 5 is where we write the basic equation. The basic volume equation is V equals L times W times H. The working equation in step 6 is exactly the same as the basic equation in this case. So, V equals L times W times H. Step 7 is the substitution step. We will substitute 42 feet for L, 25 feet for W, and 0.33 feet for H. When we multiply in step 8, we get 346.5 cubic feet. We will only need 2 significant digits in our answer because the height only has 2 significant digits. This means the volume of concrete is 350 cubic feet. However, this is not our final answer because the question is asking for the volume of the driveway in cubic yards. The last thing we need to do is convert cubic feet to cubic yards. We will start off by writing 350 cubic feet as a fraction over 1. Then, since there are 3 feet in 1 yard, we can cube everything. When we cube 3 feet, we get 27 cubic feet. This means that 350 cubic feet is equal to 12.96 cubic yards. But since we can only have 2 significant digits, this means the volume of concrete we need is 13 cubic yards. This concludes our example of the problem-solving method and of the Unit 2 lectures.